giant Pacific octopuses are extreme. Extreme. Now there's a word that's quite overused. But Mountain Dew has nothing on the giant Pacific octopus. In fact, your cousin who went bungee jumping on spring break? Also quite tame when compared to these eight-armed invertebrates. Basically, everything the giant Pacific octopus does is beyond intense. These mollusks have trademarked extreme. To start with, they're the largest and longest lived of all octopus species. They can also change color to blend in with just about anything. Giant Pacific octopuses are so extreme, they only have sex once. One time, and then shortly thereafter, they die. While the male octopus will survive for only a few months after the romance, the female will spend her remaining 6 months protecting her eggs. For this entire time, she will not eat. I'm sure your mother is pretty fantastic, but I doubt she ever staged a hunger strike in your honor. That is pretty hardcore. If they made a movie about a female octopus, it would have to be played by Sigourney Weaver. Not extreme enough for you? How about this? The vast majority of an octopus's neurons are located in its arms. This means they can act independently while the octopus is busy doing something else. In fact, these arms can continue to react and feel pain even after being completely severed. That is pretty intense. You could even say that giant Pacific octopuses are extreme.